Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind The Elder Scrolls 2. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Yep, it's time for another Daedra summoning. This time it'll be Malacath. It is the 8th of Frostfall. This is the day for Malacath. And if we complete his quest, we get a weapon called Volendrung, which is a hammer which also has paralysis and vampiric touch. So, I probably won't be keeping it, but I want to do the quest nonetheless. Yeah, I'm not proficient with blunt weapons. Today is Sundas, the 8th of Frostfall, the day of summoning for Malacath. Do you, Persephone, wish to risk you life and very soul by summoning Malacath into our mundane world? Sure. Yeah. That's what we... load our quick save and try again. Because they take my 200,000. Can I even see it from in here? Okay, there's an alchemist around here somewhere. Just want to show you what I did. I don't know how many people enjoy seeing me bank, but so I left it off. I got a loan from Talun, specifically the city of Talun. I think the bright white ones are cities. We have Talun and Arkart. So I went to Talun. I figured the capital would most likely have a bank, and they did. And I tried to withdraw 200,000 in a letter of credit, but my limit was 120. But that's okay in this case because I have some other stuff. I also have. Yeah, that's the one they gave me. I couldn't even withdraw it all. They had to keep like 1%, so I could have taken out a little more, but that's what we're left with. A little over 28,000 for this one, and 52,000 for this one, and then on the wagon I have cash, a little over 19,000 gold, so that adds up into a little over 200,000. Yes, I know someone else who is interested in power. A little Panacosa in Oblivion who dreamed of power, who asked me to supply it with the beauty and grace it had always desired. And when I made it beautiful, it fought against me, resisting my will, as if I had not made it. Perhaps you were the same. If I made you strong and beautiful, you would respect the gift I gave, would you not? Yes? I believe you, Persephone. In exchange for the death of the treacherous seducer I once trusted, I will give you Volendrung, my most prized possession in your world. It will make you most powerful indeed. You will find the loathed creature in the Citadel of Hawking. Slay her and meet my dear and trusted subject, Edwain Masterwing, in Knightstown. I will tell him to meet you at the palace there for convenience. I don't think the whole affair should take more than 33 days, if done as efficiently as it should. Go then into the world and do my bidding, Persephone. Alright. Do thy bidding. So I still have 49,500. And my cash. So hopefully I sell Volendrung and whatever else, and I'll have enough for the next summoning. So what's this say? Malacath's quest. I summoned the Daedra Prince Malacath, who has offered the Volendrung in exchange for the death of Grumlas, a Daedra seducer formerly affiliated with him. Well, I'm going to clone that. I'm going to clone that one. The seducer has sought refuge in a place called the Citadel of Hawking. If I can kill Grumlas and get to the Palace of Knightstown within 33 days, a bearded king, oh, he's a king, named Edwain Masterwing will give me the Volendrung. Why does the king have it? So someone already has it. but he's got to hand it over. I might have been to Citadel of Hawking already. I'm not sure. But I'm going to quick save, because our quest is underway. So, what I was talking about, I'm going to clone him with this, the Skull of Corruption. Huh, okay. I didn't even mean to do that, but that's fine. What about this? Where does this go? Oh, that would just replace it. Okay. Okay. Oh, I didn't put these on, too. They lower my reputation with commoners and basically, I think, almost everybody. But they're great for fighting. I don't want to do that. Okay. A rune is scratched in the dirt. You feel as if you're being watched. Hail, friend. Welcome to the Citadel of Hawking. I've been there before. Currently, this keep is under the control of Daggerfall. You are welcome to pass through. Is that you saying that? Hold on one second. I'm really curious. Because it sounds so familiar. Hawking... Hawking radiation? Oh, let's try that. Hold on a second. Oh, I can't search. Never mind. Wish I could. Citadel of Hawking. Tower of Buckingheart we've been to. The ruins of Garrismith Orchard. I mean, for all I know, I didn't put the... I called the episode something else. The Tower of Mastering we've been to. I think that's a manual dungeon, Tower of Mastering. I'm sure I've said that before. The Laboratory of Mordeval. Let's say it would be like... I'm gonna check the hole. Drulatan Nest. Ruins of Wixton. Ruins of Copperheart Orchard. Cairn of Vlardavarvar. And then I was doing the main quest. Yeah, and then the Wayrest Dungeon. Yeah, I don't know. I might have been here. It's probably gonna look familiar to me. Okay. So, when I want to use this thing, I just go use. Right. And then it creates a clone of the creature currently fighting you. And that clone attacks the original creature. Kind of eager to see it. In action. Oh, I've been here. Maybe not. Or it reset it. I don't know. Seducers make noise, right? That's not real. crap. Yikes. Spider's venom, red berries northern, green leaves southern. A dwarven dagger, I'll take that. That guy scared me a little. There's a lot of different ways to go. What's that red light? You guys see that? There's a red light flickering, but I cannot see a source of light. Okay. Just a bat? Goes down to where we were, I think. Yeah, the seducers I've found, like, I think I've only fought them like twice. I do not like them. That door is already open. Like, as if I was here and left it open. Like, how often do we find doors open like that? It's gonna bother me the whole time, I know. You know, we're gonna have to do backtracking and stuff. Which way? Oh, either way. I'm always paranoid that someone's gonna come up behind me. Spooky. Oh my god. Too many ways to go. Door open. Yeah! All the doors are open like I've been here before. That door's open. Just repopulated with enemies and the map reset. Checking if there's any hidden doors or anything. Just dropping that money. That's my money. I sneak because I want to get my sneak skill up, but also I'd rather see this seducer before it or she sees me. All the doors hanging on open. Been here? Oh, no, I have not. There are people standing there. What is that? Oh. I don't like the way the doors are already open. Ooh, I don't know if you can hear that. To the left. To the south, sounds like. I hear the seducer laughing. She did not sound close, though, so I wouldn't be surprised if you couldn't hear her. I barely heard her. Perhaps down here, then. Once I find her, I'm just gonna run around the dungeon. I haven't heard the seducer again. Oh. That's a door that was not closed. Assuming I've been here before, like I think. I might have missed that. If I were a seducer, where would I be hanging out? I haven't been down here. No. That's another secret. Isn't it? No, never mind. It shows a wall there, so. Hitting that symbol, man. Not a lot of enemies. I mean, I don't mind that necessarily. I would like to practice my skills, but it'd be boring for you guys to watch. She's just walking around. With nothing going on. Okay, well, I've been there. And I've been back behind me, but I want to make a left over there then. Because whatever's in here could just come out. And maybe they would just like wander around and stuff. Or come out once you get close. I hate that. I prefer the doors closed until I get to them. Alright, so these tunnels. I've been down there, at least partially. But I have not been in this. This one. Ooh, you heard that, I'm sure. That was close. She's a lot closer. I'm ready to test out my skull of corruption. Well, she sounds farther away now. She might be right here. She might be a ventriloquist on the other side of this wall, maybe. Or up on the next level. Or it might be. Didn't I just look in here? Have I seen what's in that? It doesn't look like I have. No, I haven't gone down there. Alright. Let's check in here first. Oh, that's where we came up, right? I came down. Yeah. Definitely. It's not that big of a place, but those first few hallways where you see everything going in four directions, it's a little, like, I wouldn't say overwhelming, but, like, well. Alright, I've been up there. I've been up there. Where is this crazy demon thing? So I've been down there. Does that... Well, I haven't looked in here or here, so... And when I say been down there, I mean this time. Another four-way. I loathe it. Oops. Okay, this goes around. I haven't been there. Basically, I've been down. Yeah. Forward and to the right are two places I have not been. Let's try this way. I did hear a bat somewhere. Are falling. Is she in here? You know, maybe it hasn't repopulated the dungeon. Maybe I'm only fighting the things that I never fought before, plus the seducer thrown in here. That's what it seems like, because I found one enemy at the end of a tunnel. Have I been up there? Oh yeah, I've been up there. And I'm not hearing her anymore, so... Okay, we've come full circle with this. I didn't set, recall, a mark, a recall point. I mean, it's alright, it's not that huge of a dungeon, but... It's huge enough to where I'm like, okay, how do we get back, and then I have to stare at it for a while. But, we might end up just backtracking anyway. I'm not sure which way to go. See, this way we've gone, ends in that. But it also continues this way. But I've been in there. That's a wall there. Yeah, this whole section is... is going to get further away from that area so we can... I hear her. I hear her. So, she might be up on this floor. Because I don't... We've explored all this. How do I get up here? We might be hearing her through the top, through the ceiling, or maybe... Actually, it looks like two floors up. So if I go down here... If I make... this right, and head down here... It goes... down... Yeah, it doesn't take me where I want to go. Except we haven't explored that, it seems. Just trying to figure out how to get to this top area. Wait, wait, here? I don't even know. She taunts me so. It's just easier for me to get somewhere else and... See, I haven't been through that. That's the thing. That's one thing. That's probably not where she is. But I'm not sure. Yeah, I haven't been in there. I haven't gone through this. That's right, I remember I went ahead instead, I think. It sent me back to a dungeon I've already been to. Okay, so I've pretty much explored all this thoroughly. Okay, so I'm gonna head down here all the way around and come up here, and then this is unexplored area here. So I need to head that way. I'm just gonna press forward, and if any seducer comes flying out somewhere, it's probably gonna be a jump scare. I might scream. I've been in there. Yeah. Right. So there's all kinds of places up here. We can go that way. We can go through, see what's through that door. We can go up this way. She's far away, though. That's a fake chest. That might be the one I saw. Where am I? That's the one I already saw. Alright, so... So if we continue this way, maybe we'll start getting closer to her? She sounds closer now. It's got extra laughs. Oh! She's in there. This lock looks difficult. Hello? You're actually naked? twist. Attack my enemy. She's not attacking.